Hi, and welcome to the channel. In this video, it's time to talk about battery life. We'll explore all the new customizable features in the RedMagic 10, but first, let's dive into the numbers. The RedMagic 10 Pro comes with a 7,050 mAh battery, which is almost 10% more capacity than its predecessor. And if you remember from my previous video, the device's weight has actually decreased by a few grams. So, how is this possible? The answer lies in the use of silicon carbon anodes. Traditional lithium-ion batteries rely on graphite anodes, but silicon can store up to 10 times more charge, significantly increasing energy density. However, pure silicon expands and contracts during charge cycles, which can lead to battery degradation. By combining silicon with carbon, manufacturers can stabilize the structure, reducing expansion issues while maintaining high energy storage capacity. This technology allows the battery to hold more power without increasing its size or weight, while also improving charging speed and overall battery lifespan by reducing material stress. Since Honor introduced it last year, this is likely to be a trend we'll see in most flagship smartphones moving forward, since it's a clear win-win. The global version of the RedMagic 10 Pro supports up to 100 watt fast charging, but keep in mind that the charger included in the box for global regions supports up to 80 watt. Now that we know the battery is a beast, how good is the software that manages it? Let's take a quick look at how RedMagic handled battery management 3 years ago. As you can see, the RedMagic 6 was missing many of the features you'd expect for proper battery optimization. With the RedMagic 10 Pro, we now get some great features, including customizable charging limits. You can set a specific battery percentage where charge separation is activated. This is important, and I've explained before the 20-80 rule to help extend battery lifespan. I recommend you to watch that video to understand how this can help to extend your battery life. Detailed battery stats, a graph to monitor screen on and screen off durations, as well as power consumption by apps and hardware, something that most brands now incorporate. Power saving options and AI optimization, plenty of power saving modes and AI-based background app management to optimize battery life. That's it for today's video. If you found this helpful, drop a like and subscribe for more content on gaming phones. See you in the next one.